My vision of Africa is that both men and women, boys and girls, have access equally to education, to health services, to the economic empowerment, that women are as actively involved in the political process, that they are as many leaders, women leaders, as there are men leaders, that little girls grow up to believe that they can be prime minister or president of their country just as well as the boys grow up that way.